Welcome to the Temple of Light and Enlightenment with Clean and Green Women Education Campus. Shri Meghmani Parivar and Shri Bhalal Bhai A. Patel, Detrojwala, Umya Arts and Commerce College for Girls, established in 1998, is a government-granted college and affiliated to the Gujarat University by the most reputed and recognized Shri Umya KVC Education Trust. The vision of the institute is to empower girl students. And to fulfill this vision, we have our dynamic mission. And the mission is strengthened by our motto, Padhegi Beti, Padhega Desh. With the aim of providing higher education to girls belonging to rural and semi-rural areas, we started our journey with 160 students and reached the peak of 1900 girl students studying in BA, BCom, and MCom programs, along with PhD study center for 4 subjects. For knowledge and capacity enrichment of students, several add-on, short-term, and certificate courses provide higher quality education. For the last 7 years, our college is rated 3rd among the best colleges of Gujarat and ranked among the top 50 arts colleges and as growing giants among commerce colleges of India by India Today. The college is ranked first in India for charging lowest tuition fees. 7 principal subjects in arts, accountancy in commerce, and MCom programs mold the citizens of India. In 2020, we received UGC approval for 4 degree and 5 diploma BVoc courses and 15 vocational courses from Children's University for multifaceted development of the students, which ensures their academic excellence. The extension centers for Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Open University and the Institute of Company Secretaries of India strengthen wider opportunities to cope up and upgrade students for changing time. To upgrade the level of students, we have signed 27 MOUs with well-known national-level institutions and industries. Coming to the safety and security of girls, hostel is our priority. At present, the hostel provides upgraded and well-maintained comfortable accommodation to 400 students with best quality food and caring wardens. No charges are taken for food bill. The institute has proved the center of women empowerment in real sense, as the girls are coming from 18 districts of Gujarat, covering around 150 villages. Student-centric activities like inviting guest lectures, workshops of eminent personals, field trips, project works, internships, full-day orientation and induction programs create vibrancy in the campus. Extraordinary results happen only when you give the best with extraordinary enthusiasm. Our result showcases outcome of the teaching learning methods. More than 90% results with ranks in university itself exposes disciplined atmosphere of the campus. For exceptional academic achievements, we initiate student support program where senior and clever students mentor slow learners. Faculty members are the lifeline and students are the heart of our college. Both are motivated for research and publication by our college initiative Sannidhi, with continuous publication from 2007. The extension activities through NSS, NCC, Civil Defense, NCWDC continuously provide community services with holistic development and produce morally upright and socially responsible citizens. 2 NSS units with 200 energetic students nurture the society. Consistent weekly parade of NCC in our campus is outstanding. The achievements in cultural activities are exemplary, and sports is the strength of our college. We are champions and first runners-up in various sports and games, and established our place at national level and participated at international level too. Participation and achievements in Khel Mahakumbh is equally noteworthy. Ours is the eco-friendly campus with excellent infrastructure on the outskirts of Ahmedabad city. We have smart classrooms, faculty rooms, student centers, and offices. The whole campus is covered under CCTV surveillance. Out of 31 classrooms, 14 classrooms are well equipped with ICT features. Other facilities include seminar hall, auditorium, 2 computer laboratories, English language lab, gymnasium, conference room, playground, parking facilities, and pedestrian pathway. Library is the powerhouse of our knowledge, which is fully automated with integrated library management system. For the research and reference purpose of the students, laptop library with 15 laptops are available. Regular meetings with the student parliament boost up the environment of the college. Students' parliament actively participate in academic, administrative, and co-curricular activities, and they are involved in various college committees too. To the differently abled students, amenities like lift, ramp, and wheelchairs are provided. For physical health of students, regular visits of the medical mobile van with a doctor, and for mental health, psychological counseling by a psychologist are notable and free of cost. Green audit, energy audit, environment audit, along with academic audit, are conducted regularly. Campus has been blazed by footsteps of the then Honorable Chief Ministers of Gujarat, Education Ministers, recipient of Gyanpith Puraskar, Padma Shri Awardees, Honorable Shankaracharya Ji, religious leaders, renowned academicians and writers. To conclude, our college is a rising star of Gujarat and is a place of civility and good cheers. In the words of Louisa Alcott, I am not afraid of storms because I am learning how to sail my ship in storm. Thank you.